The prairie. It's like a sea of grass. Look closer, and you will see many living things. If you're lucky, you might even see a prairie chicken. Once, there was a lot of prairie in North America, and a lot of prairie chickens. Today, most of the prairie has become farmland, and prairie chickens are rare. But there is still a little bit of prairie left. And if you go there in the spring to watch prairie chickens, you will see something wonderful.